Welcome, 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 man. We back at it, man. It's your boy, A-Rob, man. You know what I'm saying? Real Count Gaming. We back. Back with another one. Your boy done made a come up, bro. Like, your boy been on the come up, for real. Me and my brother, man, we got that Benny nigga. Benny been booming. We done got investment. Got us a little secret, little side hustle going on, you feel me? So, but, hey, I'm telling you, like, that secret side hustle, though, bro. We lit, well, tomorrow, we lit. We got that bread. You see the bank account up there. Now. You see that bank account now. They ain't got numbers up there. I bought myself a crib and kill, man. You feel me? I'm gonna let y'all pick out what you think about crib and kill, though. Y'all be seeing me riding, though. But, you know, we at work right now. You feel me? We at the shop. I'm at the dealer side right now. We ain't got no cars out here for sale, but... got that shop open for you though, feel me? Come get your car right. Nah, we're gonna get some cars out here soon though, no cap. Oh, we need to go on again that, and we're gonna get us some cars out here too. But yeah, man, y'all check out my toy though, man. Check out the toys, check out the toys. Yeah. Spoil, we gonna smoke one while I talk, man. You know, we own this, so man, you know, ain't no point. I can smoke me one out here, man. We in LA, you know, they certified out here, man. For real, me certified to smoke out here. But yeah, man, my little toy, man. Here, I want this thing, man. Here in the pride, win. I'm a good little hunt around the city, man, you know. In my toy, I ain't gonna lie to you, in my baby here though. I done fell in love with this thing here though. I wanna try to get me a crusher though. They got that crusher in here though. It's gonna be on. It's gonna be over with. I wanna get something classy though for Crimin, but that ain't had how I really want it. So I got that bad black motherfucker over there. The motherfucker here though, they were like my starter wheel. They were like when I first came in the city, I first started touching that dope, buddy. Nah, look at me, man. I own Benny now, you feel me? I own a Benny now, bro. Feel me? We own, me and my brother own a Benny. Nigga ain't had nothing when we came to the city, bro. We were down and broke and disgusted, man. Like, y'all gonna see all that on the come up, like. Y'all gonna, bro, like, it gonna be crazy, bro. But yeah, my Jeep, man, then my starter with or what I came to the city with when I touched down, man. Big brother helped me up with it. Then right here, man, then my crib and get to myself, man, you feel me? So hey, I asked myself what I wanted to buy me and my brother for crib, but shit, he wasn't in it. He was in the hard sleep on me, man. So hey, I went and bought me a lounge truck, feel me, for my crib. Early crib McGill, man, lounge truck, yeah, you know, and I did that thing together myself. That all black on black, you know what I'm saying? I get you to walk around and good. Yeah, and we hot with it too now. We gonna open the inside up for you, but can let y'all see them tags better now and get a little visual. I don't know who watching. Automatic bays, man, you know, sensor bays, man, you know, keep us from working so hard, you know, we here doing on some old cars and stuff right now, being this slow right now today, ain't nobody going on, ain't nobody popping out of the city, don't need no work done, man, might throw some deals out today, man, what y'all want to do some deals out, man, late night criminal deals on wheels, man, what's up, we can do late night criminal wheels, man. But you need to repair a game.
How much for a repair?
5K. Oh, the night special, so 2500, 2500. Special going on, special going on. Shit, I'ma clean that bitch for y'all too, but y'all boy, like y'all been got down rolling in it, bitchy. My god damn. And they trying to tear down my gate, man. It's a whole gate right there, bruh. What are you doing? It's a whole driveway. Appreciate y'all boy for the RP too, man. Appreciate y'all boy for the RP, buddy.
Okay, so.
ID8, man. Oh, but shit, I could've just invoiced it to you, gang. I was just finna invoice it to you, brother. You heard me, brody?
Flex have sex, right?
Yeah, hold on. I got you. I'm gonna do it now. What's your ID? What's your ID, brody? Yo.
Yo, you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you now. What's your ID?
6.
There you go, brody.
It's Flex F6, right?
Yeah, I think F7. Yo.
You only did 2500.
Yeah, I know. I know. I told you Christmas sale, gang. Christmas sale, bro. Christmas sale, bro.
Nah. Like 2 cars, though.
I know. Oh, he for here too.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Appreciate y'all, boy, man. Christmas special, man, you know what I'm saying? Hey. Tune in, man. Tune in on live, man. Tune in on my live, bro. You feel me? I'm out here. Cannon shot going rain, man. You feel me? Yeah. Got no things out there tonight. Nah, stop playing, huh? Real boss shit. For real. Yeah, automatic doors on the shop, man. Stop playing. I'll tune in, huh? Yeah. the Henny, calling on the birdie. She said she need a job. Hey, she need a job. I'm in the shot game. That's what I just heard.
The trapper's in your spot.
I said I'm at the shop, gang. I'm at the shop.
Oh shit! All right, I'm on the way.
You know where the taco spot at?
Yeah.
How much bread you got on you?
Shit, like 5,000.
Shit, you grab me like about 3-4 meals. I goddamn slide it to you on goddamn on the cash out.
Alright. Alright.
Yeah, you got that.
Yeah, I got it.
I bet that.
Jesus.
Nah, it's like right there on the side, right there by the poles. It's like right there on the ground by that little pole shit.
Got a third out of shit.
Nah, you should be able to walk up to it and just press E. She be right there, but like going toward down, right, like walking right down the alleyway. But she'll go by that little concrete block in the light pole right there. You got it. I need to come over there, gang. She just grab me like 5 or 6, you know, bitch. Or just grab me like 5.
All right.
Don't let your cut get white, no. I need to come scoop you up.
I'm good, my shit good.
Alright, bet. goddamn Gango King right here, man. The new member of the end. They got this shit on. Damn, bro, you only got me 1 meal, bro? King. Yo. Yo. Yo, bro. Thank you. I was like, man, ain't no way that man gave me goddamn one.
Ah, yeah, that shit's
stupid.
I don't know what the fuck happened,
bro. I know when you ain't say nothing, I was like, damn, his shit been a tweet. I didn't know it.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
man, that shit crazy, man. Like, I
But shit, we can head. You got something on you now?
You said I got something on me now?
Yeah.
I ain't got shit.
Oh, you just said it's about the chicks.
You said what?
That one you in the email about the chicks, was it?
Yeah, about trying to do them shits. Yeah, that was me.
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure out, you know what I'm saying, can a nigga get down? Or like, y'all the only niggas that's able to do that shit type shit.
We the only ones that able to do it.
Right, that makes sense.
If I even give you the equipment to put out in front of you, you still won't be able to use none of that shit. Like, if you get the whole equipment set up, you still won't be able to use none of that shit.
Right.
Yeah.
That's all good.
But that's why I said, like, once you had made that last play, what you really want is going to be on you, though. It's just because I got to go put my time in it, you feel me? So I got to make my money, too. Cause I'm doing that for you, you feel me? It's like a business, you feel me? I gotta go do that shit, processing. I gotta go buy them. Gotta go sit there and actually make these bitches. And it's like I gotta play a game on these bitches just to get these bitches every last one. And that shit like 30. Like I'm gonna be real. It probably like 20 seconds a card, 25 seconds a card.
Yeah.
So. Like, a nigga really be in that bed. Like I say, that shit be time consuming. Like, that's why I said earlier, I ain't get done the bitch, bro, till I flew back in here, bro. On God, bro. Like, I had just finished the bitch. I went up there and put, like, I did, like, a quick little 150. Came back and grabbed some more. Just to goddamn restock up on, just get my bread back up top. That shit where I want to be. So nah, it's like, shit, I just gotta really supply and demand now. You know what I'm saying? Like I told you, it ain't gonna be on you because it's on us for all time. Cause we ain't trying to get everybody to, you know what I'm saying? Everybody can't have the sauce. That's the purpose of y'all got a limited supply of certain shit, but y'all gain. So y'all got supply of it too. It's just, we gotta put our work in. It's just like, if that nigga ain't in here, y'all gotta get on his ass too. Hey, nigga, like, hey, bro, we want some shit. Like, y'all ain't just gotta come to me, but 9 out of 10, I'm gonna get y'all right because that's what I see there being do all day. Like, that's what I be in here to do most of the day. If I ain't at this shop, I'm in the chair, I'm in the goddamn block, being the trap down there, being getting to it. You feel me? So, but I'm trying to open up us another business down there, bitch. They open the goddamn, just out there to make us some goddamn bread. See, goddamn, walk and talk with me, gang. Walk and talk with me real quick. See that bitch over here? This shit over here? Bro, I'm gonna make this bitch a car lot, bro.
What's up?
This spot right here.
What about it?
Make it our own parking lot. Like our own dealership. Nigga, we got the shop and the dealership right here at the same park. You can't go wrong.
Yeah, I low key was thinking about that low key.
And then just how like they got the shit like laid out, we can go out that bit and lay the cars out, but each car got different selection. Like we can goddamn, you know what I'm saying, change out the car. Like we can put any car out that bit we want to. Like every day we go out there just change the selection of car that be out here, be, you feel me? they change selection on the bitch. You might have trucks over this side, cars over here, mix some bitches up, you know what I'm saying? You got the goddamn exotic cars out there be today. You know what I'm saying? Like, niggas actually go in the system and change up the lot out there, be like, what, we got in there, bitch, for real. Make nigga get their bread or like, make the nigga really RP this shit out for real. Like, niggas gotta actually a job to do, like, bitch, you gotta come move cars around every morning. Somebody gotta do it. Nigga, this our job, and it be like, and it be gotta be open, like, somebody gotta be in it, be the head, it be running, you feel me? Like, because it gonna be a city dealership too. You know what I'm saying? It's a car. See the sign right there, gang? Ooh, this dealership, car dealer. They see that sign right there, bitch? Ooh, this auto repair, gang. We winning.
Like, hey, man.
What's up?
All right, okay, so y'all thinking about putting a dealership slash,
no,
be like a used
car lot? I'm
thinking
about it. No, it's gonna be
fresh
egg the car lot, like just like PDM, but we gonna bring that bitch over here, and it gonna be owned by us.
Oh, that'd be fire. I seen that before.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I just put the ticket in, just, you know what I'm saying, just to put it in the head, like, just to get the RP of the city. You feel me? That way it'd be less work on them and more work on us. Cause we got it. The only thing we ask them to do for is, hey, I need a restock on vehicles. You know what I'm saying? Whenever y'all get a chance. You know what I'm saying? That'd be it. You feel me? They ain't got to worry about none of the headache. Hey, I need this done. I need that done. It'd be on us. You feel me? But that'd be the RP scene of we always got RP going on. We ain't got to have. Then we can put niggas in the hood. Young niggas in the hood coming in the city, they gonna be like, oh, these boy got that, they got that, they got that. But we gonna be solid with our crew, though. We ain't just inviting no normal niggas in, you feel me? We ain't just inviting the normal around in, bitch. Like, you gotta be on your shit, real boss nigga shit, yeah, around here. And then, like, that's why I say, that's why I wanna say y'all, look, how I want y'all to sit up. That's why I say, bro, with that, with what we got going on, you got 100 bands. Just think about cashing out with that 100. You gonna make what you gonna make. Get what I say? You give me 100 right now, bro. Get what I say? Shit, I'll throw you 80 of them bitches. I just gonna make my little cap 20 because get what? You gonna make that time soon, bro. You gonna then make 200. So you gotta think about the overcoming that shit. You feel me, nigga? Like, I know why you like shit. I ain't just gonna goddamn make, bro. Just goddamn go all out real quick for me because I know what you thinking. Like, you wanna do that shit, but at the same time, like I say, it's time consuming for me. But I ain't losing nothing, you feel me? Cause what I'm doing it for you feel me? I'm just going to buy the shit, boom, boom, boom. Like, if I was selling to another gang out here in the street, if I said, shit, you give me 100,000, but you ain't gonna get them probably about 50 out of me for on gang. That's just being real. Yeah. But it's just the point of keeping the emotion flowing to get what we the only source. So when you burn that source out, you keep coming, bum, bum, bum. But we trying to get our game right first. That's why we ain't really like, I let Ray goddamn say the niggas in the street, you feel me? I'm more getting to my niggas right before anything, before I start selling to niggas in the street. Because if I can let niggas in the street get more money than my motherfucking man, we got a problem.
Hell yeah.
Because get what? My team, I want my team to be doing the same thing we and Ray are and they be doing. Y'all boys are right here. I want y'all boys to be out there be doing the same shit, working, passing out shit. Yeah, but we RPing right now. Sending our worker bending right now, bro. Making more play to get more money. Ain't no other games in here doing that. These boys just came and got 2 car fixed on me. Get what I did? Man, creeping discount, man. Y'all boys straight. $2,500 a piece, man. I ain't even stressing it. Get what? Creeping discount, bro. Just gotta show love with the RP, bro. If we get that dealership going, get what? We can always keep somebody down here. That way, somebody like you, goddamn Flacco, that'll be y'all position. Then y'all got the position to run that. We'll get y'all a position in. Oh, bro, just make sure y'all goddamn at least sell a goddamn whip or 2 a day. It don't matter. You sell a $5,000 car. Goddamn, you know what I'm saying? New nigga to the city want to come in. Give him a $5 car, shit, whatever, you feel me? It's just the RP. If you got all we can have some RP. We get a self-owned dealership around here with a car shot right here. That made more niggas want to come. Oh, but shit, we gonna see what these boys got down out there be today. And we gonna get the whip fixed up, cleaned up, you feel me? And we got a gas station. Bro, you can't beat none of this.
Hell no, nah, you sure can't.
Like, it's a whole one-stop shop in one. Like, a real RP scene right here. Like, it ain't gonna get no better than this. And then, like, I, like, bro, want me to get the pizza spot right there across the street, right there beside. He want me to grab that to open that up. But I'm like, it ain't no point of grabbing the, it'll be a point of grabbing the food spot right here. But it's just the location. Like, now we trying to get everything to be on one script. But it'll be straight to have another food spot like that over here. With this too, but it's just the investment of it though, you feel me? Niggas gotta come together. Like, I just put that ticket in just to put it in their head, just and put it in the city's head, you know what I'm saying? Like, damn, that would be some fire shit though, know what I'm saying? Don't let them boy RP their own shit out. Nigga get their ass a dealership, get their ass a certain amount of car that they can only sell. You got PDM, where they can sell their shit too.
Yep.
But they come to this dealership, it gonna be, you know what I'm saying, real street prices of car. Like, I'm gonna go in there, be probably one day and then look up car. Oh, this car here ain't number five, like, regular price, like 20 band. I'm gonna put 20 band on that bitch. Oh, like, oh boy, you going there, boy, what y'all boy like? Oh boy, everything on the floor, like, realistic prices, gang. Like, what you get for a car, all real, that what you gotta pay in that bitch for that bitch, like, dead ass, like. Gang, cause that how I bought that land. But that land was $275. Know what I'm saying? Shit. Damn, if I would've got that bitch fully loaded off the showroom, that bitch would've been like five some. You feel me?
Hell yeah.
So that I'm like that what I'm trying to do, like get that shit to RP, and then like later on, when we get big, you know what I'm saying, nigga get to really invest in it, bitch. Get what? A whole arcade city right there, you feel me? Open the get an arcade built in it, bitch. Boom, we got the whole scroll, we set. Yeah, food restaurant, car dealership, AutoZone, and you got the arcade right across the street where niggas actually go in that bitch and play games in that bitch. Be like an arcade slash little nightclub. Man, you can't, man, nigga go crazy on the scroll. That was one who was like, I be like, bro, that's the type of shit I really want to RP. Like, get to you the benefit of doubt. Like, oh yeah, but we really built this shit. And like, I was gonna tell them, like, the girl, like, we come in as a team. Like, boom, boom. Bro, walk up. We walk up. Come out. That bitch was like, oh, bro, hey, y'all say y'all got this bitch on. She like, one of the girls dressed up as like a goddamn realtor. Like, they gotta sell us the building type shit. You feel me? Me and bro pull up as the bending owners, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like really RP that shit out, you feel me? Drop the cash down that bit. Oh, you say you want how much for the building? So we can re-renovate it, you know what I'm saying? How you say? Okay. You say you want like 70-80K for the building? Plus the property taxes and all that, like 270. Okay, bet. We buy that, you feel me? We get that to them, like real shit with a briefcase. Here you go. Bet. How you long you say the renovation to be done, man? Renovation to be done probably like a week or so, week or two prior. Okay, good, okay. That'd be good prior time to open business up. Good. We can get everything settled. Now we got, get what? Now we finna set the game right. Hey, look, bro, I need you to go run the goddamn arcade center, bro. That gonna be your job, particularly every day, bro. Like, for you to be running the game, I need to see processing the arcade. I wanna see you posting, all that. Like, that's your job to be in it, bitch, to run the arcade. Like, you get nigga that type of position. And get what you do, you still come blessing like shit, bro. He can your payment for the week. He can your payment for the week. Boom. You ain't been making bread, cause niggas didn't want you to RP, gang. Niggas ain't gonna beat that. And nigga, you ain't gotta be in the streets no more. Once you get like, shit like that going for the city, you be like, oh, those boys in that be doing that for the game. And you got the whole games, and they be, oh, we got shooters now. You wanna go shoot? Alright. Put your ass in the hood. You feel me? Unless you go hang a goddamn Flocko with hot head, for real. Wanna go, but hey, go get up on the commando. You know what I'm saying? You wanna got there, get in the game? You wanna go bang? We got the war for that. We got niggas for that, for real. Or you wanna go make some money? You know what I'm saying? Get in the business side of this shit? Come on over here with us. We're seeing that field now. You wanna rob, shoot all day? We can let you go do that. We ain't gonna get no fuck, no. We in the bitch 20 deep. I don't give a damn. I won't give a damn then. Get what? But we 5-3 deep, man. I ain't got time to be going be game beef with niggas, you feel me? Cause by that time we get 15-20 deep, yo, nigga gonna be looking at his ass. But they gonna be like, oh no, yeah, them boys right there, we know who the bosses is of the city, you know what I'm saying? We know who the bosses is of the game. Them boys ain't even on the block no more. Like, them boys pull up to the block like, shit, what's up, nigga? Like, yeah. We come out to show love when we come in the block like, oh, what's up, big homie? Yeah, what's up, y'all, boy? And that, like, real gang got there taking over type shit. Like, oh, them got there hooping, nigga. Them boys get deep before about a week, ain't that, be? Yeah, y'all boy really standing on business right there, be like, team really eating. That when I say probably how I'm doing it now, what I'm trying to do is how I'm telling, bro. That's why I say, like, once niggas really get in that bit, I ain't really got to have my time or really discretion or really having them bitches, because I have them then, you feel me? Like, I can go be like, oh, shit, let me just go pick up 100. Let me pick up 500 of them bitches. I can pay them bitches out easily, you know what I'm saying? Because that's the setup for a nigga trying to build up. Or us, the whole gang eating type shit. Like, niggas ain't got to be stressing then. Like, nigga, the whole gang up. Like, we'll be out there, bitch. Niggas be out there, be really making ball moves for real in this city. Like, that niggas be like, damn, boy, I want to go to Hoover, but them niggas really strictly on that bit. Like, them niggas on business for real. They ain't doing no bullshit. And get what I had told, bro. Like, that's why I tell, bro, like, we still got to have that Mika. Like, nigga, bro, you ain't in the bit. Nigga finna get started getting CK'd out the game, bro, on game. Nigga putting too much heart and pressure in it, bro. Like, real time in it, bitch, for real. Like, if they were being bro, gotta do, like, we gotta make sure y'all niggas straight on game.
Hold up, is my car still on? What the fuck?
Hell yeah, but you gonna be out of gas, but by the time you leave this bitch fucking with me. Hey, yo, hey. Yeah, yo, I'm about to say, your shit gonna be out of gas fucking with me.
What time it is? Oh, shit is... Damn. Shit, niggas gotta hit that J in the morning, you feel me?
Oh, yeah, shit, I go to afternoon work.
Well, what your schedule is? Afternoon or what?
Shit, like 2 in the afternoon, about 2:15 afternoon, about 1 in the morning. Late, no later than like 2, sometimes 2. If I pull a 12-hour shift, it'd be like 2 to 2. Sometimes it'd be like 10 hours, 8 hours. It'd be a minimum, but it'd be real time we get 8 hours, but we damn near pull down there 10 hours a night, though. 10 hours shifts a night in that bit. Monday through Wednesday, we damn sure gonna be like 10 hours shift.
I'ma definitely shit, when so you say you already put the ticket in and shit. So when you think they gonna respond to you about it?
Oh, I don't know. I'ma get on time to bro, cause it is like 1 in the morning though. Cause I'll just tell her, like, my ticket, all like, cause I like, I said with my ticket is with a question, just being real. So you're like, I'm really trying to ask y'all something. But it's also a ticket too, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, if it can be possible, I want that bit done, like type shit. You feel me? That way, they understand what I'm trying to say with it. But hell yeah, though. But other than that, shit, I'm right, just really chilling right now, man. Yeah. I was trying to go fishing. I don't know what wrong with the fishing system. Can't go clean no money. Can't go do nothing else. That's why I say I still got like a little couple of checks, like a little couple of cars I gotta put on. But I'm really trying to save that for a little later on just so I can really stay up. Other than that, oh man. Ain't got nothing going on, gang. Slow motion.
Hell yeah. Shit. I'm gonna go ahead, get my ass up out of here, man. I'm gonna definitely, I gotta catch my flight. I'm gonna go ahead, you feel me? We're gonna, cause I do need to get this bread up, man.
Okay, okay. You know what I'm saying? Like, we, like, I ain't gonna. Like, what you, go ahead.
You said, though, you like 80 of them things for what?
Huh? No, I was saying, like, if you throw me 100K, I go ahead and give you, like, 80 on, you feel me? That way, like, because I'm a, like, you going to get that profit. I'm just going to take my 20 off of it just before I'm really making it. You know what I'm saying? That's why I'm saying 100. But you going to get that whole 80K profit, that 20 just for me being on my time. Cause all I say, it's a really time consumer. Like, I got to make my money some way off of it. Okay, like I say, I'm losing tight weight, but I ain't have to lose tight weight because I'm really doing it for you. So when I go buy them bitches, I'm gonna make them straight for particularly for you. When you give me that bread, I'm going to buy them bitches. I gotta go back down, go to my shipping, but with my man's going saying go buy them bitches. Then boom, I gotta come back. You know what I'm saying? Get in the lab, bust them bitches down, check for check, make a check, like. I gotta do that shit, like, you gonna then it take me down there an hour and a half to, like, really to do that. Just sit there constantly, dude. Just sit there constantly. You know what I'm saying? That's why I try to do, if I do that, I try to do a big lump sum at a time. Like, I try to go do 200, you know what I'm saying? That way, if I do that, I can still have some, you know what I'm saying, left over. You know what I'm saying? When I get back into that same process, I ain't gotta go crazy. I could just go do a little bit at a time, you know what I'm saying? Like I'm finna do now. I'm finna go do like 60 tonight before I get my ass off. And then they're just gonna be for the night. Then tomorrow I might do probably about 60 or 50 more when I wake up, you feel me? You just keeping the process going and me just really keeping myself time consuming.
Yeah, that way when I come in, I just throw you that 100 because I got the 100. I just throw you that 100 and then shit, get the motherfucker from me.
No, I'm saying, well, whatever you want to, just like I say, it's just gonna be, you know what I'm saying? Cause y'all don't be in here like I be in here, you know what I'm saying? So you gotta really catch in on your time to catch me. But I really be in here, like when I, like off day weekend, I'm in it, but if I ain't got my kid, but like late nights when I get off of work, I ain't gonna be in it until probably like no more than like 3-4 in the morning because of the fact I know I gotta go to sleep. But I'm gonna get my little time in and really being out there bit. But I'm in then though, I'm still doing the same thing. Like me and bro go post up in the trap, sit around, talk some business shit, you know what I'm saying? Same way like I'm just talking to you now. Exploring the game, you know what I'm saying? Making nigga bosses, making shit, you know what I'm saying? Grow as RP around it bit. So when we get big, niggas gonna be like, damn, them boy really built this shit up. Like, you can go check out how they boy scenes are like. Everybody got shit ways of building their gang up in that bit. Like, niggas ain't doing that really though. Like, that's what we trying to get out of shit. Like, then I'm gonna go try to get a nigga to get cookies, shit like that. But, like, really, like, niggas got whole gang got motion around it, but niggas just ain't doing no street shit. Niggas just like, oh, we gang. Yeah, we gonna put your ass in the street. You wanna get in the street? Go hang on the block. Then we got plenty of houses down there for you to stay in. You feel me? You got plenty of houses down there. You know what I'm saying? Plenty of places you go out that bitch and lay your head at. You wanna get in the street? Lay your ass out there, give you them a pistol, all that. Yeah, by then, get away. By then, you wouldn't be like, shit. It ain't nothing to give a little nigga a pistol and some work. You feel me? Here. He come a cartoon for you. Get around, you feel me? That's what I'm trying to get out there. That's what I'm trying to build out this shit. But I'm gonna let you go, though, brody, bro. I ain't gonna hold you up, though, bro. I'm finna probably goddamn probably head my way back that way anyway. Go do a cup of leaf so I can take it in myself. I'm still drinking, I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yeah, I'm finna get my ass up out of here, man. Catch this flight. Shit, I'm gonna get up with you though, my boy.
Alright, broski.
Alright, be safe, nigga.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Well, we're finna close up shop for the night, man. You feel me? Yeah. I don't even want y'all to see that. I'm gonna say that gas tank don't work over that gas. Them gas tank don't work, gang. I'm finna pass out, man. I'm finna pass the fuck out. Thank you. That nigga ran out with the key, man. Yeah, they little shot saying we got put up. Thank you. Bless me.